I'm like getting a feel for my face. And I like the solo wave because it's easy to use. You just turn it on and like just do upward motions on your face. But I think maybe one of those red light masks that you just plop on your face and just set there would be more effective, because the solo wave, like, it doesn't really use microcurrent like the Zip or the New Face. It's just like vibrating up your face. So I'd say it's like a aging emotional support tool. I haven't really seen any difference. I think like the serum that comes with it is really effective. I saw an improvement in my skin. I was breaking out and it was really smooth. But since I've like traveled and I took like some protein supplements in the form of a protein bar, and it had whey in it. So I don't know if maybe that made me break out more, or if it's just hormone changes. And now I'm gonna use, is it the vegan milk cleanser by Milk Makeup. It's like a creamy vegan cleanser, and I really like this because it really suds up and it's gentle on your skin. See, like my whole face is turning white. I gotta add a little water. If anything, it's like a nice ritual to just descend back into earth. So that's that. Yeah, let's see. I guess I'll just use these tissues to dry my face. I saw this woman once use gauze to dry her face, and I tried it, but I mean, if I took the time to like cut it up and put it in my container in my drawer next to me, I would use it, but this works for now. Okay. So the Solo Wave came with a active hydrating boost serum. It's an activating serum for skincare wands. You're supposed to start to cleanse your skin, follow instructions for your device. Apply the extended release serum in sections as you move onto each new treatment region. Well, I just apply it to my whole face and just work my way up. you could just apply it to the bottom right corner of your face, work that bottom left corner, work that neck, work that forehead, and then work that. It has glycerin peptides. Some other things I don't know of, aloe vera. Non-peptide, magnesium, zinc, copper, trisodium, potassium, sodium phosphate, citric acid. So I use it and leave it on and then put a moisturizer on after. Our ionic mineral complex is a trio of powerful antioxidants, magnesium, zinc, and copper extracts that provide benefits for your skin. And this is a lot different than the zip device because that's more of like a slippery, like kind of oily based formula, and it doesn't layer well underneath moisturizers. Put it around my eyes. Let's see what's up. I guess I could put one in that. And it rotates. It's like that ride at Knott's Berry Farm. I usually just rotate it and leave it here, and then you press and hold to turn it on. You can hear it vibrating. It also comes with a quick start guide. So it says to start with your cheeks. Start on the inner eye corner below the eye and gently glide outwards. Start at the base of your forehead and glide the wand upwards. And start at your neck. When you do your necks, go this way. They say to avoid your thyroid. Find these usually with these devices. You can also watch the tutorial with the by scanning the QR code. And then I got these alcohol wipes that I just wipe things down with off of Amazon. They come in like a big pack like this. And then inside there's just a ton of these. And this whole thing was $80 at TJ Maxx, which was a good price because I think the whole pack was like $160, twice the price. And it also comes with these mini travel-sized serums. I feel more awake, and I feel like it drained the lymph. And my skin feels more tight. So I'm gonna just put on some moisturizer. This is just something I found from TJ Maxx. It's Coconut Water Moisture Cream by Kapari. And I don't see any ingredients, but it seems like it's pretty simple. And the consistency is like a jelly cleanser, but it's a moisturizer. I washed my hair last night, but since I slept in it, it's kind of lost its shape. So I'm gonna freshen it up with just some water and I picked this up and I like it because it's lightweight too, from the same place, well, Marshall's. Use this with some water, not today, to just moisturize everything. The lights can go up higher. I saw those myself. It's actually really easy to install a dimmer. It took a while, just because of the nature of the outlet, but I think a normal house, it would be easy. You just go to Home Depot, unscrew the hardware that you have or the light cover. Oh wait, turn off your breaker first.
And then I just use my finger to tap that. And then I clean my brushes. It makes for a much smoother application. This is bronzer. I use it as blush. I was gonna work out this morning. I think I'm gonna work out a little later. Yesterday's workout was tough. I've been having like difficulty with cardio. Like, my heart rate is really elevated. I don't know if it's because of this new medication I've been taking, but since, like, cardio has never been my favorite, even though I used to do cross country, but cardio has been extremely difficult lately. I like to follow Fitness KK and NML. They both have really effective workouts. And just recently, I tried Hannah and her Monster Mondays in the hotel gym, but I was struggling then too. I got through the workout, but like my energy, like it felt like it'd been... Okay, so for eyeshadow, just do Bobbi Brown. I want to try some of her Jones Road products. I'm not sure what the whole situation was, but I know she left Bobbi Brown and started Jones Road, and it's like a clean beauty product. So I haven't been buying Bobbi Brown from like Nordstrom's Rack, but sometimes when I come up on it at like a discount store, like at Cabazon, I will pick something up. They also have her brushes there. She has. Okay. And then mascara. Can I put on mascara in? Oh, no. I'm gonna do the other eye in the mirror. Should I do this? Compressed powder, so it's not supposed to be loose like this. I think I got this Bobbi Brown brush from one of the discount stores. And depending on the day, I like to start over the brow. Drawing. This one. See, I might do under for this one. It's the finished look.
These are really expensive on Etsy. I wonder what the best thing to make in copper pots is. Jonathan Adler. Top unit, so that's nice. Beautiful window. And cabinets. It looks like the original countertops. They might have been redone. I think it's a porcelain sink. Peaceful bedroom. You got a water fountain, which is nice. Something to lull you to sleep. Not very many units. In the closet.
Looks like how my grandma's bathroom used to look.
And a heater. I'm not sure if it works.